issuance of own cryptocurrency. The government of Uruguay has allowed the release of own cryptocurrency, reports Cointelegraph. The president of the Central Bank of Uruguay, Mario Bergara, said that the cryptocurrency is the financial system of future, and now people will have electronic purchases in their phones instead of leather wallets in their pockets. It is not known whether the blockchain will be used, but Uruguay is waiting for a change in the market of cryptocurrency.